Hi, welcome to round two of the Survivor Fitness Challenge competition. This week, the emphasis is fitness. So for this challenge, I'm going to scrap my 30 minutes cardio and replace it with 40 minutes and maybe even push myself further, which is much more important for me because at the moment I am doing 30 minutes and it's hard for me, but I want to push it to the next level. For part B, I'm going to do part A and B at the gym, just because it's there. So I'm going to go to the gym, and the thing that I am going to make harder for part B is sit-ups. Like, I do ones that are sit-ups like forward, and I do to the sides as well. I normally do a total of 60. So the improvements I'm going to make on that is I'm going to double what I normally do. I haven't done it yet, so I would update you. I'm off to the gym now in my hoodie. I will update you when I get back, if I get back. Hi, I didn't report back after I went to the gym the other day because I was so totally knackered. I have been to the gym twice since I last did that video, and I did up my cardio. I did 45 minutes instead of 40, which I was really pleased at. I did 30 minutes fast walking, and then another 15 minutes on the bike, and then all of my sit-ups, which I felt new muscles I never even knew I had in my stomach. Just those little ones I used to do were okay, but just pushing it up to that new level it gives me a whole new high to my workout and a whole new feeling of greatness as you leave the gym. Then I went today and I upped my cardio again. I did 50 minutes, followed by my weights, just a few on my arms. I really am glad that I have been pushed, well no, kicked and shoved into doing the extra thing on the days where I don't normally do exercise. So I'm going to do some of my belly dancing. Belly dancing is each to their own, so mine isn't very good at all. I just love music. I love Middle Eastern music, and I just love the dance in its own way. So please don't judge me, because I'm only doing it for my own well-being. I don't know what this is. Ağzımda sakızı şişirip şişirip arsız arsız gidiyorum ya. Çekmiş kaşına gözüne sürme dudaklar kıpkırmızı sırıtıyor. Bir karşıma geçmiş utanması ya, inadıma inadıma sırıtıyor. Biz böyle mi gördük babamızda, her gün rezil oldum. Yeni adet gelmiş eski köye bak, paslar mahvoldum. As you can see, I did what? Few minutes there. That's really tiring. It may not look very tiring, but you're not actually doing that many movements. The tiring part of belly dancing is the isolation. Even though it may look like you're only moving your hips, to keep your top half or vice versa still takes a lot of hard concentration. To up that, I am going to do it for faster and for longer. Okay, quick weight loss update. I was 278 last week. This week I am 275, so that means I've lost 3 pounds and I'm chuffed. Tuff, tuff, tuffed. for some extra exercise today, I thought I'd do some sit-ups at home, which I never do, but I just feel the need to and want to, so I'm going to record myself doing. This is looking really creepy, panting into the camera. That was good. Feel the burn. Peace. Hi, it's now the end of week two, the fitness round for the Survivor Fitness Challenge. I'm just here to give you a quick update on my week and tell you how things have gone. Today I did, as you saw, I did some extra sit-ups, which I actually wanted to do off my own back. At the end of this video, I'm going to give you a calorie comparison just to show you how many calories I burned before I added my extra routines and now. I've never felt better. This week I have just felt better about everything in my life. I feel better on the inside and on the outside. Nothing can make you feel better than exercise, I think. Well, a few things can, but nothing can really make you feel better than exercise. So I'm just going to say a massive thank you to everyone who is in the competition. And that's basically it. I did my extra belly dancing today. So on the days that I've been to the gym, I've done that. And then on the days that I haven't been to the gym, I've done belly dancing every day for about half an hour to 45 minutes. I dyed my hair. It's red. I can't really see it. Oh yeah, there you go. So last week I was a brunette who hated any thought of exercise, and this week I'm a redhead who does sit-ups off of her own back. Now I think there's something in the water because I've changed and it's much for the so much better, so I can't wait to start using this routine in my normal everyday life and feel absolutely great and be on the way to my goal a lot quicker. So good luck everyone, thanks, bye.
Got this and this.